Yo, yo, your boy Coon here. I hope that you're all doing good on this beautiful Tuesday. It's a little bit rainy. Hey, that's okay. We'll make the sunshine, right? It's today is leg day and shoulders and obliques. So it's time to go. Let's go. Oh yeah, really quick thing before we go in, get that leg workout, shoulders and the obliques. Why do I don't shot my pre-workout? The reason for that is it goes straight into my system. I get a good pump right away, wakes me up. Not to say that I'm already awake, but it wakes me up even more. And I just find it very beneficial. I've seen other people in the sport industry doing it. I'm a big fan of it, so that's the reason why. Now you know. Let's go. So the first exercise that we're gonna do, there's some angled leg presses. It's time to go. Let's go. So we just got the angled leg presses done, got the seated leg curls done. It's time for some calf work as well, and then back to the legs. Let's go. So we just finished seated calf legs, hack squats, got some more accessory work to do on the legs, and then it's time for shoulders and obliques. Let's go. Oh. So we just finished the leg workout. It's time for the shoulders. Man, my legs are on fire, but I love it. Let's go. Okay, so that's a wrap on the shoulder workout. Did some sharks, upright rows, some shoulder presses. It's time to get some obliques in and call it a day.
All right, that's a wrap. Just got some cardio left and then I'm done. So let's walk it out. Let's go. Who said cardio cannot be fun? Make it fun. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. And that is a wrap. That is my workout for today. I just finished 20 minutes on the treadmill, just kind of walking it out at a really good pace. Thank you for tuning in. If you like the video, make sure to subscribe, like, leave a comment, share, do all that good stuff. Thanks for following me. 90 miles per hour, motivational. Let's go.